So one of the things that I think people misunderstand is it's not only the campus and the amenities and the art and the music and the technology and the food that Hudson Yards proper brings, but it's the halo effect of what's happening to this entire neighborhood. And so when you understand the entirety of the Hudson Yards project, not only for VaynerMedia, but even for enormous companies like Coach and L'Oreal and SAP, the fact that there's that campus environment where you have that culinary aspect, that outdoor aspect, the technology aspect. I mean, we're talking about the biggest companies in the world. Hudson Yards becomes that campus. And I think the greatest things come from when things are bouncing off each other. And as soon as you walk into this building, the energy is obvious from the get. This is the most important city in the world. Like, this is it. And when you look at this nice little island, there's not even anything remotely close that has the ambition for a 2020, 2025 environment. And I think that plays itself out. I genuinely believe that the companies that decide to move here are gonna have a fiscal, financial, absolute advantage against their competitors because of the infrastructure created in the work environment, which is just basic common sense.